Press the any key. Dat is op muis. Codex entry, oké. Een bureau, waar we park. Hebben we nog eens? Ooit. Had ik al, doet automatically. Die doen. Wat?
Flood of memories, soured by what I now know lurks behind every small conflict. Every sullen expression, a pain I know well, and one I shall remedy. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
In the way, that was pretty good. Even the code entry oppakken. Shopkeeper.
May I see your wares?
Here is what's available.
Ah, skills.
Is that it for now?
I must take my leave.
Safe travels.
كان treasure collected. Enigma. Enigma contains a map of killer locations. Solve the riddle and go to the indicated spot to obtain a new outfit, dice and talismans. Okay. And that's number. Nice. are closing in. I must write this quickly. I have obtained what was seeking, just as I said I would, but I have run out of time. Punch me and find what I rest my life for. Search the soap boilers from the heights for the offer of memory. Remember me, my courage, not my fate. I bid you good luck. And from the heights, look for colorful fabrics. Zo, eerst moeten vinden wat soap boilers zijn natuurlijk.
I've bought some of those pain. Wild but skilled, formidable warriors. But so am I.
Citizen! In light of recent allegations of corruption against certain qadis, the Khalifa would like to remind you that any issue with the execution of the
Khalifa
will be taken to the Mawalim court, where the complaint
will be received.
I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the bureau.
Careful. Dooien. Assassinate. Wacht even dat het hier komt. Die net ook aan deze kant stond.
Kruisien.
In de hooiwagen laten verdwijnen. Ja, hoi. Cool.
Act as usual.
Kisten. Sink location. Ah ja, zo zo.
Be warned that a nest of cobras has been tormenting travelers who pass beyond our city gates. tread carefully as you travel, and be wary of where you step.
كتاب كان ذلك الفصل
بالله لا يبشر ذلك بخير
هذا ليس صحيحا ببساطة
يا
Vandaag de klim even omhoog. Dingetje meer. Hoeft de punches open. Zo, oké. Zoals de dekkers. Dan zing eigenlijk zeggen. We kunnen gewoon even naar bureau gaan. Basis.
Found out what caused the riot by the door. The Christian drink.
Please calm down.
Dat is in een bureau zo te zien. Yeah.
So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something!
It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Mm-hmm. Cases die we kunnen oppakken. Perfect. Persie. Nou, laten we eerst eens.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, come to think of it. Noor did make mention of a new contact. A merchant.
Mm-hmm.
It may be...
I will keep an eye out for...
Just a moment.
Darwish!
Basim? Azizi! I thought you were dead!
I feared the same.
What are you doing here? You? Your clothes? You are one of them now. How?
A hidden one. Under Roshan's guidance.
forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life, but he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Nur get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khurasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just what you said. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And listen, if ever you are feeling a little thievish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
Wel ideaal, maar toen vinden we nog genoeg. Wel, ik denk dat ik welkom. Mooi, hè. Ik hou me even door. Hier is die.
Thank you.
Oppassen ze erin.
Left a nasty scar, as you've seen. An inch to the left, to the right though.
Got that one on the thigh from Talal's backswing. We're boxed in.
Als dun, maar het is gelukt.
And we are useful here. I think.
Je bent er wel niet geroopt. Fukte. Ik vind het best lastig. Dat daar skill points voor zijn. Even kijken. Oh jij. Ongevist. Ja, precies. Nou, daar eerst eens even.
Maybe Beshi rallying
side
those men.
Side by side, we stand. And should one man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have been cut down, divided. But here we remain. And so long as we draw breath, this fight will continue. So wet your blades. Pray to Allah for his guiding hand. For today, I see a great victory on the horizon.
Are you Beshi? I am with Nur,
You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go, quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way. But it is a sound plan.
Daarom zeggen we het ook. Dus die sleutelmaker weer hier. Wachten dat hij weer wegloopt. Ik kan niet assassineren. Wauw, ik mag gewoon niet eens weg. Flik het erop. Echt die Amalard kaars is bullshit. Je kunt er niet fatsoenlijk achter komen.
Thank you.
Moesvol. Waarom laten ze dat zien als een kist? Dat is toch vervelend. Nog een treasure chest.
For staying hidden.
Thank you.
Get to the docks. Find Beshi.
The boredom.
Huh?
Won't run so well once I pluck those eyes out. Hey! What? Hey!
Eentje minder.
I must get out of here.
Do not make a scene.
Thank you so much.
Oops. Even kijken, een schip zit er nog eentje. Godverdomme! Fucking onzin. Oh ja, je hebt het laatst mee gezien daar.
Regroup with them.
Oh, we're gonna have to catch you all. Niet door. Anders vast. Vast even.